boys. It's going to be tough. John's a very good player. I know I have a lot of shifts right now, but it's far from over. He's a very good player, so I have to make like no mistakes and get my money in with the best hand. And I hope for the best.